Rachel.
Hello, Lewis.
Oh, look at you.
I play Rachel Morgan, a English woman who moves out to Hamburg, where her husband is trying to rebuild in the aftermath of the Second World War.
They're still finding bodies. It's chaos out there.
Lewis Morgan, he's a colonel in the British Army. She's coming over now to a different husband, you know, who's a different man with a lot of unsettled business for her.
Colonel Morgan, welcome.
Hey, Lewis.
Please come inside. Let me show you the house.
He requisitions a house and lets the owner, Herr Lubert, and his daughter remain. So you're in another heightened tense scenario of these people sharing this house.
You didn't tell me what I was walking into. This isn't how it was supposed to be.
None of this is how it is supposed to be.
Please don't go.
I had a job to do.
I've read a lot of World War II stories, and a lot of them are very black and white. This just went deeper. It's showing the horrors of war.
My wife died in the firestorm.
I'm so sorry. She came in with her idea of who these people were and what this country was and what they would be like, and then is suddenly having to confront the fact that there are people that have suffered such incredible loss. Definitely within the relationship with Lubert, it's to begin with at least simply a sexual need, but also that there's somebody who understands, as opposed to her husband, who's shut down and not in any way give her the support that she needs.
How do you deal with that? You've grown separately with this massive big hole.
This film was inordinately ambitious. The storyline is in such a fresh arena.
It's an extraordinary moment. It's when the world's been absolutely laid flat in a way it never had before and hopefully never will again. We have this incredibly intimate and meaningful story about three individuals who've all lost, and the universal story of how it is that you repair yourself and move on in life.
I never thought that I could be happy like this. I hope that when people see it, they're as moved as I was when I read the script. The kind of themes within the piece really stuck with me.
Come with me. This is what you wanted.
To new beginnings.